Today I'm doing a demonstration of the cadmium test. I'm using the Coslo Finishing Lab 1598. So I need solution number 3, solution number 32, and the test papers. This is the ElectroSpot Model 4. Attach the alligator clip to the metal. Okay, I want to find out if this metal contains cadmium. Count for about 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I could see the red spot or crimson spot, and that's a positive indicator that it contains cadmium. Thank you for watching.